If you are an architect, a developer, a builder, or a business owner, there is a good chance that you have experienced delays in completing your project due to waiting for a building permit. Hi, I am Mark Clayton, CEO and co-founder of SMARTreview Incorporated. Our company has created a new way to conduct a building plan review to determine compliance with the building code. Our automated plan review software can analyze a design in seconds and advise the designer whether the building complies, or if not, what needs to be changed to achieve compliance. Showing compliance can help the owner to get a permit faster. Getting a permit faster enables the building owner to get revenue faster. Let me tell you how this works and what it could mean to the building industry. The milestone of acquiring a building permit remains a bottleneck in the overall building industry. All projects must pass through review by a public agency to confirm compliance with extensive and complex rules to assure public safety and welfare. The public building code departments often have inadequate resources to achieve rapid completion of their task, and so the design and construction team must wait. Delays can be a matter of weeks or even months. Architects use complex and sophisticated software to support their design work. This building information modeling, or BIM software, helps the designer to produce the conventional drawings needed for construction. BIM also helps produce perspective renderings, video walkthroughs, quantity takeoffs, structural calculations, energy simulations, and other technical reports that assure that the building meets objectives for quality. Compared to the process from a few years ago, the architect can make use of a large amount of automation to design better buildings faster. However, until SMARTreview APR was released in April 2017, little or no automation was available to check whether the building complies with regulations and code. SMARTreview APR provides automated plan review of buildings with respect to the International Building Code, the IBC, a set of regulations that are ubiquitous in the United States and used by a number of other nations. APR works by using the building information model that the architect already creates. APR client software adds features to the most popular BIM software, Autodesk Revit, enabling the architect to add information relevant to the building code plan review. When ready, the architect issues a command for an analysis. APR client collects the information needed for a plan review and sends it to APR cloud analysis service. Rules from the IBC are stored on the server and applied to the building information. The results are sent back to the client for display as explanations of which provisions of the code comply and which do not. The software annotates the BIM with the information about elements that need to be changed. The architect can make the changes and analyze the building again to show compliance. APR is fast, accurate, and thorough. The conventional process involves delays for plan review and corrections. APR can reduce or eliminate those delays. APR can assure the architect that the project is in compliance before submitting it to the permit office. The architect can run as many automated plan reviews as necessary to assure that all elements of the building comply. The building owner gets a building permit faster, construction starts sooner, and commissioning and occupation happens earlier. This new process benefits everyone involved. The architect saves time by automating the tedious work of finding a compliant design solution. For the building permit office, backlogs are reduced or eliminated, and permits can be granted more quickly without increasing staffing. For the jurisdiction, such as a city or county, faster permits mean revenue from property tax, sales tax, and other sources occurs sooner too. The developer or building owner reduces cost of capital for the project, and profits from operating the facility arrive sooner. Although APR presently only does a partial review focused on key chapters in the IBC, other chapters will be added to the cloud analysis service. As we add rules and address all aspects of compliance, the dream of over-the-counter building permits will emerge and become real.